Hi, I'm Chase Probert with Abacus CPAs. Thanks for joining me today. At Abacus CPAs, we put great value on giving our clients the best guidance so that they can make smarter decisions. Whether you are a current client or not, I hope this tutorial on filing extensions can help give you that guidance. Forgetfulness is something that comes with life. We have all forgotten something at one time or another. Keys, homework, maybe even an anniversary or birthday. But what happens if you forget to start working on your taxes early and have no time to get them completed before the April 15th deadline? If you're a client of Abacus CPAs, this is an area where we may already have your back. Abacus CPAs automatically files extensions for our active clients at no additional cost. If your taxes are not fully prepared by the April 15th deadline, we will file the extension so that you can avoid any further penalties. The extension filed allows for our clients to avoid a late filing penalty by extending the filing deadline to October 15th of the same year. While extensions are useful tools in helping to avoid a late filing penalty, there are some misconceptions regarding extensions. The first misconception is that filing an extension also extends the need for payment. Payments are still due to the IRS by April 15th, but just like with quarterly estimates, your payment is not due in full. As long as a payment is made towards your year-end tax liability and an extension has been filed, you will avoid a penalty. However, interest can still build on your remaining tax debt. The second misconception is the new deadline for extension. As I mentioned before, once an extension has been filed, you have until October 15th of the same year in order to file your return to avoid any further penalties or interest being drawn. A second extension cannot be filed. In summation, extensions are filed automatically for active clients of Abacus CPAs. The extensions can be used to avoid late filing penalties, but do not excuse you from on-time payments. Extensions cover clients until October of the same year, but not afterwards. That is the conclusion to our tutorial on filing extensions. Please understand that the examples I gave you today are just examples and may differ based on your personal situation. We would be honored to help you with your specific situation. Please feel free to give us a call at 417-380-5000 or check out our other tutorial videos on our YouTube page or at abacustrucking.com.